Wow, it's a good thing I'm in LA, or I would be asleep right now on the East Coast. What a crazy time to release a new trailer. I don't know what else they can show for Annabelle Creation. I'm sold on the movie, but let's see. I mean, I thought that the teaser and the full trailer were both excellent, and I thought they queued up the movie really well. Let's see if this is overkill. I couldn't help myself. All right, let's watch. Nah, this is the click. Don't click away section.
It was quiet for all these years. After Samuel and I lost our daughter, we prayed to see our girl again. The contact started small. But then she wanted permission to move into the doll. We soon realized it wasn't our daughter.
Couldn't you pick a different doll?
So we locked it away.
Oh, that's a new story. I didn't know it was a mistake.
We thought helping the girls could be our penance.
This is our new orphanage.
Wow, this is big as a castle.
But we ended up giving it just what it wanted.
You need help?
I can manage.
Annabelle's like, you gotta be kidding me. I'm so lucky.
You always say that even though we can't see God, we can feel his presence. In this house, I feel a different kind of presence. An evil one is coming after me.
When you write something back?
Because I'm the weakest.
You help me.
What do you need?
Nose.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
No, she's not.
We just found this doll.
What doll?
The one in the white dress.
Oh,
she mustn't go near that doll.
She can walk.
Forgive me, sister, for having us safe.
Oh. Not the nun. That's me when I watch horror movies.
This doll, it's hurting Janice. I'm getting rid of it.
Is it gonna crawl out? Who would check? Oh! Boy, there was a lot left in that movie that they didn't tell anybody about. That's crazy. I can't tell if they showed too much. Like, they were like, surprise, there's a different lead. This other little blonde kid. I'm like, oh, okay. I think that I'm such a big fan of James Wan's horror films, and I like the first Annabelle, and I think they have really good stories, and I'm very excited to see this. So, I hope they didn't show me too much. But, I mean, we'll see. I mean, I'm not gonna not go. But I thought that it was a good trailer. It was a very good trailer. But I feel like maybe they just started the ad campaign maybe too early, right? They needed another trailer. I mean, this is only trailer two after the teaser. But I think that we've already had an Annabelle movie. I mean, either you want to see these things or you don't, right? I would just maybe put out more posters instead and stuff like that. I don't know. It's fun, you know, it's fun to play with these things and have a good time. As I said, that's me, like putting my hands over my eyes, like it's not real, you know, when I get really scared in these movies. And, luckily it never is real because it's a movie. But the interesting thing is that with this cinematic universe, you know, based on Ed and Lorraine Warren, it is based on real things. Annabelle is a real doll. So I think that in some ways helps make it even scarier. And more fun. But what did you think? Write your thoughts down below. Thank you for watching with me as always, and you can check out some more videos right now.